To write the formula for magnesium sulfate, we go to the periodic table and we look up magnesium, and the element symbol for magnesium is Mg. Sulfate, that's not on the periodic table. It ends in ATE, and we need to look this up on a table of common polyatomic ions, or have it memorized. Sulfate is SO4 2-. Magnesium, that's a metal, and then sulfate, that's made up of nonmetals. So metal, nonmetals, that's an ionic compound, and we need to make sure the charges all add up to zero. They have a net charge of zero. On the periodic table, magnesium is in group 2, so it has a 2+ ionic charge. And we said the sulfate, that has a 2- charge. We looked that up. 2+ and 2-, that adds up to zero. We have a net charge of zero. So this is the formula for magnesium sulfate. Let's clean it up a little bit here. And that's it, magnesium sulfate, MgSO4. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.